Getting ready to heat these parts up. A couple different reasons here. I want to change the color mostly. And firing pin on that one needs to get really, really hot and hard. So we're just going to start heating these. It'll dull them up a little bit. The color on the hammer for the trigger rubber changing on these other parts. Barrel is going to take a little while, it looks like. Get that hot. Starting. There we go. She's starting to get there. See that heat? Starting to blue in. Pretty sweet. Flip the parts. These guys are done. I'm gonna set them aside. Should probably be wearing gloves, but I'm not gonna intend on touching these. Not with anything. Oh, look at that. Look at that. How sweet. So I'm gonna say my barrel is done. And I'm gonna go ahead and do the trigger a little more. Thank you. Yeah, I'm going to say it's done. I'm going to move these parts out of the way for my own safety. So I'm working on stuff. That's going to be pretty nice. Okay. I want to get this put into that vise. Really heated that. Let's go ahead and